a video, which I may or may not have actually recorded, because I might have pressed the button by mistake and shut it off. I said that St. Catherine had promised me that if I went down to her dock, she'd send me lots of pretty lights. And here I am at her dock, and there's lots of pretty lights. Now, what I'm noticing with this camera is that when I look through my eyes, I see pretty lights. And when I look through this fucking camera, I see a bloody great big blur, which doesn't impress me over much, I have to say. But there we go. It is what it is. You just can't find the staff, can you? Hey, Google, or whoever put this up on phone together. But look, there's lovely boats. Aren't they lovely boats? And if you work ever so hard and are good and don't do anything wrong, one day when you grow up, you might buy a boat like that. And if you believe that, you're the most gullible person on the face of the earth. Because the only people, it seems to me, who acquire great wealth are, what should we say about them? Wicked, evil, money grubbing. John Lennon, his song Working Class Hero, said in the last verse, what did he say? I've forgotten. He said, there's room at the top. They are telling you still. But first you must learn how to smile as you kill. If you want to live like the folks on the hill. The military stroke industrial complex. That's where the money is. People make money either by ripping people off or by killing people. I don't know why that is, but that's where the money is. Ripping people off and killing people. Killing people via arms, or killing people via medications that don't work. But because they don't work, people get sick. And guess what Big Pharma can do when people get sick? That's right, they can sell more medication. This is one very sick, fucked up world we live in. And part of it, I suppose, is people want to own nice yachts, show off to their friends and say, look, I'm not a fuck up, really I'm not, because I've got a nice boat. I worked for someone like that once upon a time. He's got one of those accounts, it's not Facebook, what's the other one? It's not Facebook, anyway, that one. And there he is behind the wheel of his boat. And there's no photographs of him with anybody. There's nothing to say that anybody wants to spend any time with him. But there he is, holding on to the wheel of his boat. Look at me, I must be away. I've got a boat. Look at all these people. They've got boats as well. They want you to think that they're all right, because they've got a boat. But we're not being fooled by that, are we, boys and girls?